In today's video, we will present some of the most important and revolutionary inventions of the 21st century, such as artificial intelligence, blockchain, electric cars, and multi-use rockets. Before starting this video, don't forget to activate the subtitles and smash the like button. Social media. One of the most important and revolutionary inventions in the world is the internet, invented in the 20th century. So, immediately after that, many products and services that are connected to the internet began to develop. One of the biggest connections to the internet is social media, which is probably the most common and popular technological innovation of the 21st century. It is available to anyone and can connect people around the world. Maybe not many know, but social media networks began to appear at the end of the last century. 6degrees being the first to open the doors of this innovation with over 3.5 million users. The early 2000s were marked by Friendster and MySpace, which later favored the advent of Facebook. Fast forward to 2021, social media means platforms such as YouTube, Twitter, Instagram, WhatsApp, LinkedIn, Pinterest, Facebook, TikTok, and many more. They have taken over the world, and to give you an idea, there are currently almost 8 billion people on this planet, and 55% of them are social media users. Touchscreen. Another invention that revolutionized the world was the touchscreen, used mainly on smartphones, tablets, smartwatches, and other multi-touch interfaces. The development of the touchscreen began in 1966, but in 2007 appeared what we can really call a touchscreen. Specifically, Apple launched the first iPhone that introduced a precise, cheap, and multi-touch screen. Then, Steve Jobs caused a stir at the presentation of the phone. The big surprises and innovations were slide to unlock and swipe to scroll. Since then, all touchscreen devices have evolved from year to year, and now the ability to access almost any information or service instantly with a simple fingerprint positions the touchscreen at the top of the best innovations of all time. Drones. Perhaps at first glance, drone technology does not seem to be a revolutionary invention. However, drones are used for various purposes, from taking photos, aerial videos in the film industry, in the security industry, construction, and much more. Therefore, drones are part of the technological innovations of the 21st century, providing accurate, real-time data that can be used in various industries. Blockchain and cryptocurrencies. Another innovation that has changed the world and made trading easier is blockchain technology that is already revolutionizing almost every industry, from technology, finance, healthcare, land registration, and more. Blockchain is a distributed database that tracks and stores information chronologically through blocks of data that are chained. Basically, it is a chain of interconnected blocks, and each node contains the hash key of the previous node. Therefore, a history of transactions is formed, which are always stored in the database, which makes theft and forgery impossible. In 1991, Stuart Haber and Scott Stornetta took the first step in blockchain development, and in 1992, together with Dave Bayer, they integrated Merkle-type trees to optimize it. But the three did not know that this concept would change the world. Following the financial crisis of 2008, the concept was developed and used for the first time in the development of Bitcoin cryptocurrency. The Bitcoin blockchain is used in a decentralized way. Instead of a server with thousands of computers stored in one location, Bitcoin computers are stored in different locations and operated by different groups of people. Since then, the idea of decentralized virtual currencies has become increasingly popular. At the moment, there are thousands of cryptocurrencies that are very different and interesting. Electric cars. Although it cannot be said that electric cars are an innovation of this century, this technology has been exploited recently. Electric cars are energy efficient, do not pollute or make noise, which has multiple benefits. One of the developments in this industry is the implementation of charging stations for electric cars as well as gas stations. Electric cars have evolved a lot. They are faster, safer, and quite interesting, and advances in charging time and self-driving technology are constantly evolving. Tesla has come a long way in this industry, and now other major manufacturers are catching up, such as Volvo, which works to produce steering wheels. So, in the near future, electric cars, especially those with self-driving, will be a normal thing. AI. Another great and comprehensive innovation is artificial intelligence, a technology that determines the future. AI has the ability to mimic human functions such as reasoning, planning, learning, and creativity. Even though some AI technologies have been around for over 50 years, it has developed a lot in recent years. This innovation is considered an element of great importance in the process of digital transformation of our society. To better understand how comprehensive and useful artificial intelligence is in everyday life, here's what it's used for. Internet search, online shopping and advertising, cars, cybersecurity, housing, cities and other smart infrastructures, personal digital assistance, combating misinformation, health, nutrition, agriculture, and more. Therefore, the AI sphere is quite comprehensive and we find it and depend on it every day. Multi-use rockets. Another innovation of the 21st century is represented by multi-use rockets. Even if we do not meet this concept every day, they are very important for our planet and have made many contributions. A huge contribution in this regard was made by Elon Musk, together with his company SpaceX, who developed missiles that can be recovered and reused for other launches. The first such event took place in 2017 when Falcon 9 was reused for another mission. You may be wondering how important these missiles are. Well, it is much more efficient and inexpensive to reuse them rather than let them fall into the ocean after a single use. Furthermore, multi-use rockets will be more and more common. A rocket of this kind is being launched by Blue Origin, a company founded by Jeff Bezos. 3G, 4G, and 5G. Another innovation closely related to the emergence of the internet is the progress of its speed and reliability. At the beginning of the 21st century, 3G appeared, and 10 years later, 4G. Thanks to these mobile data connections, the world was connected everywhere. Social networks were a real hype. You could communicate instantly and sharing photos was instantaneous too. But as new smart devices appeared, the need for a stronger connection came. Therefore, 5G was recently implemented and was designed to provide higher speeds and higher efficiency. Many industries use 5G technology, from virtual reality to medicine, which means that it is truly an innovation that should not be ignored. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video. See you in the next video.